My name is Pransh. I am from Robo for Left and Right. Today, I have made this color sword. This helps to sort the things according to the color. First, we have to take any color block and detect to the color sensor. Then, we have to put this all the cubes in the socket according to the sequence. Then, it goes to this touch sensor with the help of this conveyor belt. When the touch sensor is pressed, then it stops and moves according to the sequence and put the colors in the boxes. This large motor helps it, the conveyor belt, to move. Now, let me show you a demo. This is used in many industrial areas like dairy products and many other grocery shops and automobile companies. Thank you.